Spooky, but cool. How'd you do that?
This is just a 3D computer map. It's like realtors use. They give a client the tour of the house without actually taking him there.
Yeah, maybe so, but you still view it on a screen in front of a keyboard.
Well, granted, this is a little more sophisticated. Principle is still the same.